guys, happy Wednesday. I have a new app that I want to share with you guys. It's actually still kind of a newish to me app, but before I get too like vested with this app, I'm actually hoping to get a little bit of advice or see if you guys have any other apps or if you have any other means of like communication, blah, blah, blah. So this is actually an app that is specific to, although it could be used for even like married couples, but to kids that have two houses, and it's called Two Houses. And it's this, it's a green app. Here, I'll try to show you. That's what the app looks like right there. The app. And then when you get inside of the app, there's all sorts of things that you can do.
Here, there's calendar, finance, journal, albums, info, /bank, documents, contacts, and messages.
The beauty of this app is so that we can kind of communicate in a way that isn't just text message, and you know, we can share pictures that way. Text messaging works great. We have a group text and we kind of just like talk that way. But having a calendar, because like she and I will call each other and be like, hey, like, do you have an hour? Yeah, let's plan the next 3 months. And that's basically how it works and about how long it takes. So it's kind of nice to just be able to share a calendar in that sense. Now, I am a paper calendar girl. Like, I just am. As much as I try to use my phone, it just does not work for me. Like, it just doesn't. So I like to actually like write it down and be able to, thing just fell over on me, but I like to be able to like look at my paper and be like, oh, like this is the way that my week looks and kind of like plan out accordingly. And I don't know. I just like that, but I'm curious to know what you guys do. Do you use an app like this to help communicate? It's kind of cool because like they took the boys to do some cool events this weekend and they put the pictures in there and it was neat to be able to like, oh, like this is neat. Like, you know, you can save them from there. You know, banking stuff. She made a really good example of like, if they're at a football and, you know, they spent $25 on this football bag and I bought the $50 shirt or whatever, you know, like going back and forth and just kind of trying to keep track of it a little bit better that way. One of my favorite ways was when Drake had this like weird bump thing and we had to use this like special cream kind of on it there for a little bit. And it was, gosh, which day did we do it? I don't remember. Do you remember? Like, let's go back and look. And it would just kind of be nice to like be able to quickly reference it, that type of thing. So I'm just curious, like, what do you guys do? Do you use an app like this? Do you use, I mean, what do you do? If you are balancing if your children live in two separate households and you try to keep everything straight, what do you do to keep everything straight? I'm really, now that I've downloaded the app and we've started to use it, because she uses it for, she has kids too, so she uses it for her kids with, I'm just curious. This is like kind of just opening a discussion, on it all. So yeah, I'd like to know. There's like journal, yeah, the finance stuff, the calendars primarily, we've got things are pretty good for us, as far as working everything out. So it's just more of like, it's just, I guess, another way to communicate and try to keep things, like keep track of things. So yeah, super curious. Let me know guys. Sorry for the super craptastic lighting and the glare on my glasses, but it's nighttime and I'm like a bat, come to find out. I'm telling you, I didn't know how bad I could see until I got glasses. And I'm like, cool, there's a whole other world out there. Anyways, yeah, that's it. I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.